Okay, starting over. I had to start over. Okay, ready for this? Because I'm gonna go complete straight on, so you better, like, keep your socks on. You know what I mean? Story to tell, number one. I was at the mall with my friend Jenna. It was just me and her, and we're, you know, a little shopping spree, and we're being girls, and, you know, looking at cute boys. We're walking around, and we see this, oh god, sorry, I'm very sorry about that, I am truly, I apologize. We see this group of guys, and they're walking around, and we're like, oh, well, that guy's kind of cute, you know, and you know, we're kind of counting out the ones that we think are kind of cute. Well, we walk around the corner, and they're like, oh, look, there's some two emo chicks. Oh, look at those emo girls. Oh, look at those emo girls. And they walk away. Oh, I'd make out with an emo girl. Oh, I'd do this with an emo girl. I'd probably fuck an emo girl. Whoa. Hold the phone. First of all, I'm not emo, asshole. Second of all, why the hell would I want to make out with you? Because you're calling me emo. Why would I want to freaking have sex with you? I would never want to do that with you. Because guess what? You called me emo. You called me emo. You made fun of me. You expected me to do that. No. No. I love how I snapped my fingers when I did that. No. That is not cool. Okay, first of all, the one thing that actually really does piss me off is the whole thing that they call me emo. That word is forbidden. I do not like that word. Not because of the people. I love emo people. They are so nice. They're so sweet. But someone saying that I'm emo, they just judge me right away. That girl's black hair, she must be emo. That girl teases her hair in the back, she must be emo. That girl wears punker rocker, like, I don't know, punker rocker, what the hell? Punk band t-shirt. That girl has bleached jeans. That girl wears black jeans. That girl wears skinny jeans. That, whatever. That is not emo. Emo people are the most average looking people you could probably ever meet sometimes. My friend Alexis. Now, she has her own style to it. She puts a little edge in it, in her style, but she pretty much dresses like an average person. She wears black, and she wears black scarves, and she wears black. The color black is allowed. But she dresses average. She doesn't dress any different. She just dresses like an average person, an everyday person. I dress like an everyday person. Now, I have edge to my style. You know, I do a little bit rebellious, like, don't touch me type of thing with my style. But it's not that, like, I'm emo. I mean, come on, you guys. I'm not emo because I dress that way. You know? And plus, you know, just don't judge someone. And don't call them a scene either. If you respond to them as a scene, whoa. That's whoa. People can get really mad. Now, I honestly don't care if I'm called a scene. But emo? Why would I want to be called someone that is depressed and cut themselves a relief of stress because they've had a hard life in the past because of whatever reasons? I really don't want to be identified as someone that, you know, feels that way about themselves, because I'm a happy person, you know? And, dude, I have so many friends that are emo, and I'm completely there for them. I am so there, you know, I am there if, you know, if they're on the verge of, you know, committing suicide, then I am there. I'm like, no, dude, don't do that. No, I love you too much. No. No, I mean, I love people that are emo, and I am completely there for them. But it's just not cool to judge someone by that. Like, what if they are emo, and you're calling them emo, and then they're like, wow, I feel, you know, they just kind of felt like they were a target. That kid's emo. How did you know? You know, that kind of thing. Whoa, you know, guard up. Emo's that is an offensive word. That's like saying the N-word if you're white. That's an offensive word. You know, I don't know if people know this, but to people that dress like that, that is a word that is repeated a lot. And it's really not a pleasant word to hear sometimes. Even if they are emo, they don't like to hear it. They don't want to be called someone that is depressed and cut themselves, and that's so mean. I mean, come on, you guys. Another thing that goes with this emo, is that, this kid, he was walking down the street, and, this guy stops him, and he's like, "Are you emo?" And he seriously went home and started to cry. Like, he started just running away. This is why I made this video, is because I saw that. And he's about 15, and he's walking with his head down, and he's like this, and this grumpy old man, it comes up to him, and he's seriously, and we're behind this guy. We are behind him. Me and my friend are behind him. And my friend Samantha, we're behind him. And I'm walking, and he's up there, and this kid, he's walking down the street, and I'm like, oh, you know, he's really cute, like, oh, look at him. And I'm behind this grumpy old man, and he stops the kid, and he's like, "Are you an emo?" I seriously kind of stopped in my tracks. I'm like, did I just hear that? Did he just seriously ask him that? And he starts walking away. Like, he turns the other way, doesn't even say anything, and walks away. That was hard to watch. Someone in pain, you know, if someone's in pain and you call them emo, that's just, oh my gosh, wow. Now, you know, if people have a sense of humor like me, not to say I'm pointed out, you know, oh my god, I'm so cool, but I'm saying I have a sense of humor. Normally, when I'm with my friends and I don't feel like, you know, getting into a puddle of tears, I will make a joke out of it. My joke, just to make you guys feel better. Someone calls me emo. Oh, that chick's emo. No, I'm not emo. What are you then? I'm emu. So, fuck off. That is my joke. That is the thing that... That is the thing that I say to pretty much anyone that calls me emo. That is my joke. That is my response. Someone's like, "Are you emo?" No, I'm emu. Your response. And then they'll be like, What's your problem? And you're like, fuck off. Okay? You know what? Get out of my life. Seriously, back off. I am there for you people. I am there. I am here. I am here to help. I'm here. Especially for you people that are suffering and having a hard time. I am here for you. Like, seriously, I wish I could talk to all of you and make you feel better. I could help you all, but I can't really do that. Only one person. And I'm sorry that I keep doing that in my video. But, yeah, I feel for those people that have to deal with that. By the way, I'm not from the South. I'm from Southern Oregon. That's it, though. I'm technically a punk. I just have a cowboy hat in here, so, yeah, just don't call people emo. Just that look makes you look stupid, okay? Makes you look dumb. And knowing my friend, Jenna, she would probably call you a fag. Because she gets it too. Well, fair winds. Sorry, Destroy, sorry, Thunder, but fair winds. See you later. Bye. And my hand in the camera. Bye, guys.